guys, it's Sana from LA Plants, and today I will be sharing the new Erin Condren products that are launching tomorrow, Thursday, November the 14th. First, I would like to thank Erin Condren for sending me these. I absolutely love every collaboration I do. I love to receive these items and just review them with y'all and share with y'all, especially when it comes to the holidays, because I know a lot of people are looking for gifting and they want different ideas. So I'm just going to go over and share each item and then kind of maybe just do like some gifting ideas too on who to give what, and then gifts for yourself, and just cover a couple of other things. So first I'm going to start out with these new trays. So these trays are going to come in a couple of different sets. So I know I sold this one. I did see online that there is a Focus Collection one that has more of the neutral colors on it. And then I also saw there's going to be an oval set. And then the oval set actually has a kaleidoscope circle one like this. And then there's two. These two would be ovals, and they're more like a light blue. And I think this blue or more of a turquoise. But these I absolutely love. I love when things match. And these colors are really pretty. So I think I saw that these are going to go for $34 retail. So these are a great gift. These are really sturdy. They have the little felt on the bottom of each one, so it doesn't damage the bottom. And these would be a great gift for maybe for someone at work. And then for these, you can stack them or you can just lay them out and then just put in different accessories, which is what makes it probably the perfect office gift. Because you can put like different little paper clips down, and then maybe other paper clips. Sorry, I don't know what these are called. Where are all my paper clips? I need to order some more. So if you get like a little set and you want to really like go with the theme, you could order maybe these with the different paper clips. And just have like a little desk set. I think that would be like a really nice gift for either your boss or coworker or someone who like maybe like one of your parents who works in an office and maybe talked about how they want to reorganize in 2020. But yeah, so there is this set. And like I said, this is the perfect gift. And so I'm just going to put this aside. This also would look really well next to the hourglass because I believe they're about the same colors like in the set. I think there might just be one more blue, but I feel like these would look really pretty together. I actually think I might use these not for a desk setting, but I think I'm actually going to put this on my bar cart and put different things on them. I haven't decided yet. I think I'm going to use it for home decor. Because I feel like you could also put like a candle on it, and it can be used for so many different things. You could put a candle on. Actually, let me grab a candle. So this is like a Kendra Scott candle. So maybe not this one, maybe like a Bath and Body Works candle, or just a simple one. I don't have one upstairs, or I would show y'all. Or maybe even like Target I saw has like just simple candles that you can put up top that add a little accent. Yeah, the possibilities are endless for these trays, but I feel like I'm going to use these for home decor more, so I'm probably going to have these on my bar cart, so y'all will probably see these again on my bar cart. But I'm going to put those aside. And then next, there is a new, a colorful kaleidoscope strap for the Erin Condren bags. So this is the new kaleidoscope. I probably won't use this. Personally, I like my neutral colors, but it's really pretty. So it has the turquoise on each end in true Erin Condren fashion. It has the color. So I'm actually going to put this one next to the strap that came with the bag that I'm about to share, because Erin Condren is releasing new bags. So here is the strap for the new bag. This one is a little bit longer. This, they are all adjustable, so it can go longer. That's what this double is for. And you can use it on the current totes if you already have a tote. So here is the current strap for the current tote. I have the black leather. I use this thing a lot. So it's getting a little like beaten up a bit just because I'm kind of rough with things. Let me get these all in shot so y'all can see the difference. So the clips are a little bit different. So these are more hooks and these are more like clip-ons. I don't know how you would describe that. I'll just do this. So you do this with this one and this with this one. Okay, so next I'm going to get into the new Erin Condren clutch. So when I first saw it, I thought it would be a wallet. So this is considered a clutch, so I mean, it's technically a wallet. And it unzips, and it's a really nice zipper. There's a gold accent, and then you can have, you can put different things in here. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this one doesn't have one. So there's 6 card cases, and then a phone case. I have the iPhone 11 Pro Max, and I'm using this to record, but I do have my case. I have a backup case, so this is the Apple case. So I'm just gonna try and fit this in here and see if this will fit my phone. So it looks like it will fit larger phones. So that should mean that it'll fit the iPhone 11 Pro Max because the case didn't fit in here. I just don't know. I don't think it'll actually zip now that I'm looking at it. Let me see. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna zip. Oh, no. Maybe. All right. So we put it in all the way. Then you can... you can zip it. So it does fit in here. And so that means that the Note 10 should fit in here as well because they're about the same size. And there was a little bit more searchy room. If you care about your case, though, I feel like it might... I don't know. I guess the case is fine. Because here is what it looks like here. So it should be fine. So here's an up close look of how it would look inside. Or if you don't want to put your phone in here and you just want to put like cash in here or something, you have that option too. So what I actually think I'm going to do with this is I'm going to use this as a wallet and put it in the bag because one, this one matches my bag. And then two, I think it's just really pretty. But I do love this. For a size comparison, let's see. Okay, so here is a regular life planner. So for a size comparison, I'm just gonna put it down here. And so y'all can see the size. So it's a little bit smaller than a life planner without the coil. And you get this much room, so. It's a pretty good size, and like I said, it does fit in the bag, which I'm about to show you. So here's the new one, and then there's also my favorite part, a matching laptop case. This one is really pretty. So it's the same metallic, and then it does have a pen spot, and then 2 different pockets that you can put like your charger in, it may be the wire, and then maybe like even a stylus, so you could put like... this would fit an iPad Pro because this is for a 13-inch laptop. So this would fit the large iPad. And then it could also fit any tablet with a keyboard in here just because they should be smaller. And then it will fit the MacBook. So I tried this on last night. So this is my MacBook Pro. So I have the new one with the touch bar. So it is a little bit thicker. So MacBook Pro. And then it is a little bit thicker on the side. And so when you place it in, sorry guys, I have puppy hair everywhere. So when you place it in, you do have that extra space around. And so it does close pretty easily. And then it doesn't scratch because, so here's my MacBook and then here's like all the room that you have. And then this is also going to come in a black leather and so is the clutch. I'm sorry guys, I should have said that. So both of these will also come in the black leather. I think that these would be great for probably anyone. I think that these would be great for like your best friend, for yourself, for your sister, for your mom. I think I might actually get the black leather versions of these as well to go with my tote. And I think that's one of the best things about Erin Condren is if you're like me and you love everything to match, they have the options so you can match everything. But yeah, so I also think it'd be a really nice gift if you wanted to do the larger like planner tote bag. In here, let me actually show y'all how this everything looks in here. So I have the black leather tote bag, and like I said, these will come in this black leather. I have a bunch of like work stuff in here because I do use this work bag for work. But if you wanted to do a gift giving, if you are looking for holiday ideas, if you wanted to do like a lot of gifts, I really feel like if it's someone like special, like a planner tote bag with a like laptop case and maybe the matching wallet to keep in here, maybe so you can keep like work stuff in here, work ID, maybe a work phone. Just having that in here, I feel like these would all be a great gift, especially since you can match them all. But I would definitely do, if it's for like someone that you know, like that has a more professional job, definitely probably do like the black leather version instead of this. And then maybe if it's just someone who's like going to school or starting school, I think that maybe like the metallic would be a really great gift. Just as different like gifting options. So they do fit in here and then it does close. And yeah, so I really think I'm gonna get the black leather laptop case for this and stop using my on-the-go folio. I haven't decided yet because like I said, I do like things to match. So I really love that you can match it with these and that they fit in here. I'm not gonna be using this in my on-the-go or on my planner tote bag, but I probably will be using this case. So I'm gonna have this here. I'm just gonna keep that. But yeah, so it does fit. And then you can also fit other things in here. Like here, let me put this life planner in here. So it'll still fit with other items. Okay, so next is my favorite part. So this is the new Erin Condren bag. So this is a smaller size. I absolutely love this one. I did see that this one will also come in a black leather as well as maroon canvas. This material is so soft, so it's similar to this. So the laptop case and the clutch do match. However, these are more of a shinier and this is not. And then one thing I also want to add is that they all come with a dust bag. So any, like if you buy any like handbag from like any designer, they always come with dust bags, which is why I love that Erin Condren actually includes dust bags, especially if you're like me and you have a black dog and hair gets everywhere, like this will help protect them when you're not using them. And then it's also just like a little nice touch, especially for gifting. But anyway, this is just less shinier and this is like a really good like view, but they still go together. So like, again, I'm all about matching, and like the difference is that this is just a lot shinier. And I personally prefer that the bag isn't as shiny, just because like, I don't know, when you're out maybe like grocery shopping with your bag, I don't know if you really want a really shiny bag. My personal preference, I'm glad that it's not as shiny and that these are shiny, if that makes sense. I love the way they styled these. Anyways, here is a new tote, or here's the new bag. So this has the key holder, like the regular tote. It has the side pocket that you can put things in, and it does go pretty far down. I think it goes down to the bottom. So you can put a lot in there. And then you have a place for your phone, and let me grab my case. And it's very large, so you can definitely fit your phone here. So it will fit, again, I have the iPhone 11 Pro Max, so it will fit that in there. You could also fit like another work phone in here, or just anything else that you want to put in here. But the phone does fit. And then here is the clutch. So like I said, I'm going to use this as a wallet for this bag. So I like the way they look together and I like the way it fits in here. So whenever I use this bag, I'm going to use this as my wallet. And then you also have another zip here that you can put things in. And so this, of course, fits your planner. So I'm going to keep this clutch in here with a phone. And I'm going to put in the life planner. I don't know where the back of my life planner went. But so I'm going to put this in here. And so y'all can see how it looks with a regular life planner. So there's still room to put different things, especially with this material because it's more stretchy. But there's about... see if I can zoom. Nope, wrong way. So there's still room to put different things, but you can still close it here, and you can see you have a lot of room. So I'm gonna grab the new, oops, sorry, let me zoom out. So here is the new pencil pouch. So you can throw this in on the side, or you can have it wrapped around your planner and it'll work. You can put, maybe I can put another life planner in here. Actually, yeah, I could put another life planner. Actually, here, let me grab a notebook. Oh, sorry, guys. So you can fit a planner and a notebook in here and you still, again, have room. Let me grab my on-the-go folio. We're just going to keep experimenting and throwing things in here. Here is the new Softbound Life Planner, and I think that'll be the max of what you can put in here. Yeah, I wouldn't recommend putting more than that in there, just so you don't, like, stretch out the bag or mess up the bag. But, so you can put a regular planner, a Softbound planner, a notebook, the clutch, and a folio in here, and it fits. And then, let me actually grab my on-the-go folio. Okay, so here is my on-the-go folio. And then this one does have four petite planners in here. And then another thing that's already on the website is a on-the-go folio pouch that you can fit in one of the straps. And I'll have everything on my blog post for you guys. And then I'll also link everything for y'all below. Because they do have the new on-the-go folio pouch up already. They have new tabs. And then they also have the new sticker book. And it does look like it's smaller. So I feel like they're creating a more consistent size. But yeah, those are already up right now. But anyways, so here's this, and then let's see, I will take out these. So like, let's say you just wanted to put your on the go folio in here. So let me take this out right now. So this is how it fits when you put it upwards, so it'll fit upwards if you need to put like other things on the side. And then when you put it sideways, this is how it fits as well. And then you can also fit, I feel like you can fit your life plan in here. Okay. So here's what it looks like with your life planner, your on-the-go folio, and then the clutch, and then a phone. So they do all fit. It does look a little bulkier, but it actually looks like it's, I don't know if you can tell, like there's still a little room. So they do all fit together. So it's actually really nice to know as well. And then you can also, let me see. So you can also put the clutch over too if you want to put something else like on the side. And I think it should still close, let's see. Yeah, and it'll still close, it's just more of a tighter fit. So now I'm also going to fit in this bag, so the phone case is still in there to represent the phone, the binder. So as y'all know, I have my binder and I love my binder. So this is my binder. Get something sticking out. So here's my binder, and again, excuse the dog hair. And so I'm just going to put this in here. Let's see. And so it does fit perfectly. So you can fit your binder in here. So that's really nice to know. And then let me grab the clutch. I wouldn't want to put anything else in here except for maybe the wallet. If you are using this with your binder, maybe the pencil pouch. Yeah, I feel like the pencil pouch should be fine. So personally, I wouldn't put anything more than the pencil pouch, the clutch or a wallet, and your binder. Just so when it closes nicely and that you're not slipping too much into it. But you could also still put stuff in here. So you could also maybe fit, here's the Softbound Life Planner. So like you could put that in there. I mean, it's a little bulky, but it's fine. And this still closes. Okay, but here's that. Okay, so here is the new one. And then I'm gonna zoom, wrong way. All right, so zoom. And now this is the new one. And then we have the tote. I'm just gonna close this as well. And this is the black leather tote bag. I don't know if it's gonna fit in here. Okay, so black leather, and then this is the regular tote. And then here they are side by side. So just a little bit smaller in size. And then this one's also just a little bit smaller in width. And this one does fit like your laptop and a water bottle. And this one does fit like a lot more of the tote, but that's what totes are supposed to do. And this is supposed to be more of like, you know, your handbag. But it's still a really good size. Here, actually, let me zoom in on these differences. So this is the difference in leather folio. So it's about like 2 fingers for me. Actually, let me grab my ruler. So it's about 1.5-inch difference, a little over 1.5 inches. And then lengthwise, it's about 3, a little less than 3.5 inches. But as I just showed y'all, everything that you need to fit in here fits in here, except for your laptop case. That won't fit in here. I tried it last night, but just to show y'all, so like here is the laptop case, and then here is the bag. So they're about the same height wise, but this is just a little bit larger. But that's why this is perfect for your tote, but they still do all match. And then there is a matching tote. So if you want like this entire line, they do have all these options and they all do go together. I love these. I think this is my favorite, like for personal use. So I personally just love these for personal, and then the black leather for more professional. Cause like I said, I use my black leather bag for work, and I just think it's a nice like sleek look. I get compliments on it all the time, and people ask where it's from. And when I tell them Erin Condren, they don't believe it because it's definitely like a designer look and feel. But I think like that's one thing that Erin Condren is really good at, is like designer look and feel. Like that's why they also include dust bags, and it's just a nice like aesthetically pleasing products. But that is all the new products that I was sent. I will have a full blog post on everything up on Instagram. I will link everything below for you guys tomorrow. So if you're watching this on launch day, everything will be up. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I will have a full gift guide on my blog as well. So these will of course be included because these are really great gifting. They're also great for yourself, but they are really great gifting, especially when it comes to different people that you know want to get organized. Y'all know I love Erin Condren, but the products are just perfect for anybody and everyone, especially if you're like know anyone going to school or work or just working on goals. Like there's a gift for everyone. There's also different gifts that like just meet different people's styles. So even if you don't, if you're not like a metallic-y person like this one, there's like the black leather for a more like sleek look. And then there's also like the canvas bags. There's like a navy and gray like tote bag. And then like I said, this one will come in maroon. I don't know if there's any other colors. Those are just the ones that I've seen. But there's just different options for everybody, and they're really good quality products. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video.